All right, we're at the Mount Pinos Nordic base, and we're going to hike up to the summit with the Condor Preserve. So let's go.
Crush a bit, little bit, roll it up, take a hit, feeling lit, feeling right, 2 a.m., summer night, I don't care, hand on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing, rolling the mid beside and out, living my life.
Where we at here? All right, Garmin InReach. So we left Santa Clarita, it was 103 degrees, drove up the mountain, we're gonna start at the base, elevation 8,200 feet, and it went from 103 to 73, so this is gonna be a good hike.
You know about dreaming, dreaming. You don't really know about nothing, nothing. Tell me what you know about the night terrors every night. 5 a.m. cold sweats waking up to the sky.
Moments away from the summit of the Condor Peak at Mount Pinos. There's a cell tower here behind those trees. So don't worry about cell reception. 5G up here, if not, LTE 4 bars. So we're gonna go check the views. I had to carry the little one about half the way. So going from 8,200 feet to 8,800 feet with an extra 60 pounds, threw my heart up in 150s. All right, let's go.
I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything that's shining always gonna be gold. Hey, I'll be fine once I get it. Yeah, I'll be good. Shining always gonna be gold.
just finished a hike. It took us just over 2 hours with an 8-year-old that I had to carry halfway. It was 5.95 kilometers, which is about 3.5 miles. Feeling pretty good. The elevation kicked my butt carrying her down. It's time to go home and get some food.